owned a number of coal mines and funded his canal to connect them to the industrialising city of Manchester. Why were they so useful? Canals cut transport costs by 95% and can have so much heavy materials on with one barge with only a single driver instead of many separate horse-pulled carriages. How they affected the Industrial Revolution. Due to the dramatic increase in population, there was a high demand for food and goods. This led to more machines, and the best way to ship them was by boat. What goods they shipped? There was a huge demand for cotton at that time, as it was a cheaper replacement for linen. This was one of the most shipped goods, as well as coal, which was used for funding all the new machinery. Where were the canals in Britain? Many small rivers needed to be connected, and canals did the job. Also, they needed to find a way to transport the raw materials and coal that were being produced in Britain and to be shipped all over the world. Why did trains take over canals? They had faster transportation, as canals were only at walking pace, and although it wasn't much cheaper, they could carry much more. Our canals are still used today. They're still used today for recreational boating and transport for people. After being abandoned and derelict, foundations such as Canal and River Trust maintained and looked after them. The London Canal Museum works to preserve the history.